Alhamdulillah, I was able to go for Hajj in 2019. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, may Allah accept my Hajj.
Ameen.
Sheikh, I would like to know, during Arafah, during the day of Arafah, most people, when doing their du'as, they do face the mountain. Sheikh, my question is it allowed to face the mountain, or we are supposed to face the Qibla? Because very many people are very serious looking at the mountain, especially those who go to the mountain during that day. Jazakumullahu khairan.
Thank
doctor.
You, Sister Amina. Jazakumullahu khairan. Alhamdulillah, in many programs and on many TV channels, and also if you're flying Saudi airline, you will see the program where I emphasized that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam stood at the beginning of the mountain, at the stones in the beginning of the mountain, and he said it clearly, وَقَفْتُ هُنَا, here I'm standing, وَعَرَفَةُ كُلُّهَا مَوْقِفٌ, and every place in Arafah is the same. So the mountain itself has no significance when it comes to dua. We don't face the mountain, we don't face the stones, we don't face the pole on top of the mountain, because it has no significance with regards to accepting the dua. Rather, we face the Qibla. Whenever we are there to make dua, the sunnah is to face the Qibla, not the mountain. Thank you, respected sister.